opening up ReevX Labs is incredibly exciting. To be able to see bankers, community, entrepreneurs come together in Roxbury, which is a place that I think very few people would think would have such energy. But the fact of the matter is Roxbury is a great place to build creative economy and support entrepreneurs. So I'm really excited, and I'm glad you are too, because like you're into sports. So if you're excited, then that means we're doing something. When the CEO of Berkshire Bank, Richard Murata, said, you know, I want to do community space, I was like, if we're doing it in Dudley, it needs to be co-working space. And in any city we go to, we're going to find out what the community needs so that we create something relevant so that we have crowds like this.
I'm an emotional guy to begin with, and it's just been amazing. Last night, as I was just, it was just so exciting to be able to come here today and to see all of the things that we had planned. The last time I was in this space was a couple weeks ago, so I saw it, but prior to that was basically when we first toured this, and it looked totally different.
What's the best part about partnering with some of the organizations who you guys have joined forces with?
You know, it's just part of always trying to do the right thing, and one of the things that I pride the company now is that we are a 21st century community bank, and what that means to me is that we are going to be a bank for all the communities that we serve. This is a community like other communities around our footprint that is really underbanked, doesn't really have the resources that they should, and so this really provides the resources. And so if I had to say, you know, what I'd like to see, you know, 3, 4, 5 years from now, is that these spaces will help people that need help, both through capital and also through mentoring, and that provides the ability to build wealth.
So what we see in expanding the program is first, you know, really building community and expanding by being able to give more dollars, right, to be able to loan more dollars, to be able to really build a pipeline for entrepreneurs. So we want to go deep as part of our expansion, but then we're also going to be expanding throughout our footprint.